We're going to talk about the best way to open a gate horseback. For me, it's always easiest to start with my horse's hind end to the hinges of the gate. I'll open the handle, I back my horse up, and then I open the door. Then I can ride through, move the hind around, front, bring the front back over, and shut the gate.